Hello, this is Emil Brandeis. He lived between 1864 and 1912. He was a director at Brandeis Department Store, but died in the sinking of the Titanic.